Hello, this is Sylwia Lewandowska-Chwlediani, and I welcome you in Happy Tuesday, where I share practices to empower leaders in such a dynamic business and life. Today, it's actually middle of August, and most of people are preparing for this very dynamic autumn time when things speed up. We have a lot of obligations then, new ones, new setup for school and kids, new goals for the team, and we need some kind of inspiration, energy, and we really have different fantasies around what kind of different results I will be able to achieve once this dynamic period will start. And what I observe through many years of my experience working with different people is that unfortunately, if you don't change, nothing will change and no of your results will change either. Why? Because what I've really realized is this kind of sentence, a statement that I've made through all the years, that you develop and change only when something touches you and then you realize something about your behavior, attitude, way of thinking, and then you make your own decision to change the way you used to do things, meaning your impact. And when we discuss, for example, business context, there is this 360 degrees assessment, which is used very often in business. And then we gain some kind of insight about our impact, about our behaviors and attitudes. And this is a very interesting data that we can analyze to understand how we are actually impacting, what kind of leadership we have in the business. Also in private life, of course, we don't have those kind of assessments, but what we have are honest kind of conversations with our partners, with the kids, with friends around. And this kind of impact is really interesting if you really want to develop yourself. Because my experience, again, working with people is that we really have a lot of fantasies about how different my life will look like, what kind of different results in relationships, in my business, in my career I will have, but you don't want to make your decision to change. Very often what happens is also that you approach a coach, a mentor, or a psychologist, and you wish to have some kind of changes in my life. You say, well, I want somebody to help me to change, you know? But then I'm always asking this question, what are you ready for, really? Are you really ready for a change? Are you really ready for making your own decisions to change? Because if you do not make your own decision, nobody can make a decision for you. The only thing I can do is, for example, working on transformation and personal process of transformation, either in business context or in individual private context, I can organize a kind of a space for you and be aware that different things can touch you, can touch your heart. And without this moment of touching your heart, you know, nothing will change because your intellect will really play a lot of games with you, what kind of reasons you have not to really change. So if you really want to have different results, if you really want to, you know, finish your day every day with this feeling of accomplishment, of satisfaction and fulfillment, also in your career and business, and also in your private life. So to be really happy from your life every day, then I encourage you to reflect on what kind of habits, small rituals you can have in your daily life. Once you collect all those habits and ideas, I encourage you to sit down with your team members at work and also home and discuss it all and set up new agreements. What kind of rituals will support each of you so you can have a very, very fruitful day? Then when you have those agreements, just apply it, execute it. Then this is how you really co-create your life with all the important stakeholders. And this is how you can really be sure that the results you want to have will not become a fantasy, but will become a reality. And this is my wish for today for you. Good luck.